My name is Jacob Zylberberg. I'm an old pro tennis player. A lot of time my Achilles are painful or there's some tightness in the calf. One thing I do when that helps me out quite a bit is when I finish playing, I have a foot roller that I keep in my bag. Your foot fits onto it. If you roll back on it, it pretty much stretches your whole calf and Achilles. Between games, I'll step on a roller and I use it to take the pressure off of my Achilles tendon, my calves, exercise my foot. And if you have plantar fasciitis problems, it's all gonna help you out with that. Stretch those out and go on to the next couple of games.